Welcome back. Not in a war. That's shocking. Greece is attacking Hattusa. Maybe we should attack Greece. There. Maybe the upgrades? Probably not. Quick, so let's ancient classic, modern era. That we're the suzerain of. I don't think we're the suzerain of any of them, no. I think more gold would be nice. Take this, we'll see about Hattusa. Okay. Where the heck is everything? You are going to link together. You're going to heal. You're going to heal. You're going to heal. Okay. Prepare the monument. Thinking Arabia is leading. Okay, so we need to go to war with Arabia. But if we go to war with Arabia, we need to go through Greece. Or we could come this way, which might be more difficult than that. Could see who Arabia is. Yeah, you're at war with Pericles. Coffee, but we already have coffee. There's silver. Greenery. Already have foxes in. Should just go to war with Greece. But yeah, you're not getting that. Get rid of Greece. Then Arabia would probably have me as a religion. Take too long, that's what I figured. Back. You're gonna go back. You're gonna go back. Housing, more amenities. Let's see. If I did, oh, let's get the workshop. Upgrade these to but these. Oh my goodness. To AT. Oh. Okay, so we do need to switch this to the maintenance or the upgrades. That's not happening. Giving you access to nukes, you're freaking kidding me? Now, why would you be attacking the barracks and not the city? What do we have here? You have the science going. This one's going to take a while, but artillery is going to take even longer once it's healed. Let's go ahead and go there. Then we'll do that, then we'll do the watermill, yeah. Two and two, yeah, I guess that's better. Okay, what do we need? What do we need? Well, we could do the aerodrome. We need that anyway. Where can we put it? Because these are going to all be worked, aren't they? No, not all of them, huh? could put it right there. That's fine. Twenty-five sewer. Yep. Okay, choose. What we need? We need the granary. Taoism. Religion. Oh, that's Montezuma. We're gonna get rid of that. We need the that one. All right, let's get rid of that too. Let's actually throw that up there, and we'll keep that because we do want more gold. Done. Figuring that out. Alright. 5:10. There we go. You need to go back to the science. You can go there. Or actually there. There's 19 gold. Let's go there. We're gonna go there. You're gonna take forever to come back. Is a problem. Power plant, huh? We already have those. Okay, so let's go with the zoo. Broadcast center. I mean, I could just wait until someone declares war on me. I don't know if I want to wait that long, though. Seaport, you could do an aerodrome as well. Power plant, what do you think? Because I'm thinking spaceport right there. To keep the production up. And this one. What is this? Oh, someone declared war against me? Oh, Indy. Okay. Alright. Who else? Montezuma. Alright. Now we're happy we didn't do the war, huh? $125 for a destroyer. Taoism out of here. Okay. Now, India, huh? We could do the bank, or we could. Oh, well, you know what? Someone needs a spy, huh? Do an artillery and get it going over here. I mean, these two are going to be easier to take down than these. So we'll go here, fortify right there, repair your monument. Okay, AT crew. Who am I at war with? Okay, Hong Kong and Buenos Aires. You know what? We can come through here, right? Be within striking range of that yet. Oh, I already am. Great. Little crossbowman. Ah, hell. AT Army, our Corps. Night Corps. Okay. Let's go ahead and take him out. We don't want to go very far, so let's go to Athens again. Okay, and then we'll go there. Do I want to sneak in there? That's a question, huh? Don't want to be there, that's for sure. What if I went here? Okay. Hit him. Is it? That way we're within both of them. Okay, you go to Athens as well. Alright, well that's going to end it there. Alright, hope y'all enjoyed. Thanks for watching.